wins in tonight's live round one Capital One Cup match between Doncaster and Leeds. And just shortly after Doncaster levelled with Leeds, things got worse as Lewis Cook has been shown a red card, a straight red card for that challenge there. Cook, of course, the Leeds scorer, he put them 1-0 up after 14 minutes in his first goal for the club, but he has now got his first red card for the club. 40 minutes played in this one. It is live for you on Sky Sports 1.